Daddy.
Who is that?
Daddy. Mi papá. One is Archuleta.
What is that?
This is his purple heart. This is his dog tag. This is a photo in the original frame that he sent to my mother at the last post he was at before they shipped him overseas. She was able to go with him to Southern California for training, but then they told her she had to go home back to Utah, and he went to another Army base somewhere in the South, Oklahoma or something, I'm not sure. And this is the photo he sent her so she could remember him. Acuérdame. His letters always say acuérdame.
So tell me again, Julia, why you do this?
Why do I do this? Because it's important. It's important to know where we come from and what we are willing to fight for. And I think it's especially important for the young people, the young Hispanic people, the Mexicanos, to understand that we have a vested interest in this country. Historically, the Mexicano has always helped the Americans keep their country, and it goes way back.
You said also that you do it for another reason, for the Mexicans. For what reason?
Because I get very irritated with the phrase, let's send those immigrants back home, they're draining our economy. And I believe that people are not aware of how much we have contributed to this country. You know, we were here, and the border crossed over us. We didn't cross the border. The border crossed over us. I'm tired of hearing about the send that Mexican back home. Well, where do we go? This is one country. This is North America.
So we have a right to be here, don't you think?
Yes. We have an inalienable civil right to be here. We were born here.
And your dad fought for that right, don't you think?
My dad fought for that right. My dad gave up his life for that right.
Thank you.